The Learning Factory is both a space and an idea. It's a facility that the students use to fabricate their projects, to take something that they've worked on from concept all the way to reality. But it's also this idea that incorporates hands-on learning and taking the things that the students have learned in the classroom and putting them into practice.
The students gain a hands-on experience while they're working on their projects within the Learning Factory, which helps them prepare for a career in industry. A lot of times once they get out in industry, they'll be dealing with different disciplines throughout a project that they have to learn how to work as a team, and they actually get to experience some of that opportunity while they're working on their projects here within the Learning Factory.
The Learning Factory promotes student engagement in several ways. First of all, it provides an opportunity for students to get in and work with their hands, to do something very practical. And that's rewarding for many of us. It also provides an opportunity for students who have a cool idea and just want to go in and test it out. It gives them a makerspace to go and do that. It provides a facility for many of our student organizations. For example, the Formula SAE and Eco Marathon cars, both are designed and built there. And it also provides a space for our graduate students to get in and fabricate the things that they need to conduct their research effectively.
I'm working on a low-field MRI project. It's supposed to be sustainable MRI, low-cost, and mainly it's aimed at developing countries. The Learning Factory is really more than helping us make progress. It's enabling us to actually do some of the things that we need to do. Our project isn't largely funded, and so we have to cut down cost. And being able to do the work ourselves helps us not only in the design process, but it also helps us just be able to afford the types of experiments that we need to run to make the machine work.
So the project I'm working on is Penn State Racing's Formula SAE. And what we do is we build a Formula-style race car each year that we take out to competition in Michigan, Michigan International Speedway, and we compete against 120 other schools internationally. And it's a really great student organization for that hands-on industry experience. The Learning Factory is a great resource for our project. The supervisors are extremely knowledgeable about all kinds of tools and methods you could think of. There's a lot of times where we're trying to get around a situation and figure out how to do something, and we're just kind of stumped, and one of the supervisors just comes over, "Oh, did you think about this?" And of course, we hadn't, so it helps out a lot.
Learning Factory helps our students in a number of ways, especially as they start their careers. Most of the projects that go through the Learning Factory are team-based, and so this gives them an opportunity to work with teammates as they solve difficult problems. It also helps them as they start out their careers because these projects have budgets, and they have project managers that aren't from academia. And so it creates this real-world scenario and helps them to gain some experience with that.
My experience here at the Learning Factory has helped me a lot with life after college. For example, here as a TA, I learned how to operate a 3D printer, water jet, how to teach classes for the mill, the lathe, and for welding. And it's a really great opportunity for me to learn and build on my teaching capabilities, which will help me a lot in industry when working with others.
Some of the rewarding aspects of working with the students here in the Learning Factory is the opportunity that I get to see some of the innovative concepts and designs and ideas that the students' young minds come up with.
Well, the Learning Factory promotes out-of-the-box thinking by allowing the creativity of the engineering mind to be realized, like with 3D printers and stuff like that. But I think more importantly, it teaches students inside-the-box thinking, which is not something you always get in an engineering degree, because you're taught to be creative and think theoretically, but you're not always taught the limitations that come with building something in the real world.
One of the best things about the Learning Factory is that students get to see something that they've just thought of and take that all the way into something that's real that they can use and see other people use. And that's very rewarding.